Scanning bridges ID. Fragile Express ID verified. All weapons will remain locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Thank you.
clear. Welcome. Set decontaminating suit. Battery low. Please charge vehicle.
Higgs set fragile up, huh?
Eavesdropping again.
It's all in your cuff logs. And with the aid of the Cairo network, we were able to restore Metal Knot City's regional archives. The records corroborate her story.
Don't need you to tell me what's true and what ain't. I could hear it in her voice. Son of a bitch fucked her over good.
No reservations about working with her then, I hope.
Good news, Sam. The Baki sent out made it to its destination. The test was a success. Got another one prepped for you to use. Thank you with my thanks.
One more thing, Sam. A new delivery type has been added to the terminal. Your hard work's getting noticed. Because of that, there's been some talk of offering a premium service. Now, it might seem like a hassle to willingly take on extra restrictions, but if you succeed, you'll boost your rep even more. So, if someone asks you to deliver within a time limit, you could counter it by setting the limit even lower, thereby earning yourself a better evaluation if successful. Now, if you're feeling up for a challenge, give it a try.
Order assigned.
Lifted. c'est quoi?
Thank you.
Understand. Scanning Briggs ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you. Delivering cargo.
Hello. Sam Bridges, right? We've been expecting you. The gauge you brought is going to save a lot of lives. Let me do a quick inspection. Oh, wonderful. It's in perfect condition. Thank you. Once you connect us to the network, we'll be able to share our measurements with everyone. You mind doing the honors? I'm sure they told you, but this weather station was built before the Death Stranding. Bridges 1 came and fixed it up. Unfortunately, we lost contact with our weather satellites a while back. Interference from chiral clouds. So it's been tough to measure chiralium levels and predict timefall. But thanks to you, this weather station can finally function as intended. You made our jobs easier. Now let us do the same for you. We won't let you down, I promise. Take care.
I see you got the weather station back online. Excellent work, Sam. When a region is integrated into the chiral network, it's also brought closer to the beach, in a manner of speaking. There's a significant impact on chiralium levels, and measuring that impact is one of the Cupid's primary functions. The more we know, the more accurately we can determine where to expect timefall and when. Without the chiral network, we'd be left guessing. Oh, and thanks to your latest accomplishment, you can now review the weather forecast via your cufflinks. Check your map. You'll see. Ought to come in handy when you're planning routes. I'll keep an eye on the chiral density from right here in my lab. It's not too far from South Knot City. Keep processing those orders and you'll put that region on the grid soon enough. Good luck, Sam.
Good work, Sam. That's one more site on the grid. Keep it up and we'll be finished before you know it. The weather station's forecast should be visible to everyone on the chiral network now, yourself included. You can access them via your cufflinks. It could be useful when plotting your routes.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
We've added a timefall shelter option to your PCC. They're perfect for keeping you and your cargo dry until the weather improves.
Congratulations, Sam. Your PCC's leveled up, so to speak. It now has the capacity to produce more complex structures. I'll let Mama fill you in on the details.
Sam, I've added a safe house schematic to your PCC. It's a fairly large structure, so it'll take a lot of time and materials to build. But once complete, it's pretty much identical to a private room. Give it a shot. A floating carrier is a kind of tractor car. Chiral crystals keep it suspended in midair, allowing it to move unimpeded over rough terrain. You can load one up with cargo and tow it to your destination with minimal effort. If one's not enough for your needs, you can hook it up to another and take two. Just keep in mind that carriers require a steady supply of chiral crystals to operate. Make sure you have enough to get where you need to go.
Get out there and search. When you found the required amount, head to the site and get that safe house in order. Can now be viewed via your cufflinks. Should come in handy when you're on the road. get that safe house built.
You good to go, Sam? First, equip your PCC and select safe house. That won't cut it, Sam. You need more chiral crystals. If you don't have more on you, go out and get some and deliver them to the safe house.
Snapped. There we go. There we go.
Thank you, Sam. This safe house will be a boon to countless others in the long run. I'm not just talking about the porters who'll use it as a stopover on the way to the weather station, but the people they help and the people they help. We're all connected to someone else, Sam. But you'll have the honor of being the first person to rest there.
Delivering cargo.
Thank you for your continued support.
Your work is greatly appreciated.
Good morning, Sam. Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.
Looked like hundreds of millions of years ago. It was just one big continent. And do you know what this is? show you the real thing soon. I promise. You'll be able to go wherever you want, even the moon.